Namaste viewers and welcome to our technical channel Ganesh Piping. Today we will start an interesting episode on offshore hydrocarbon sector, wherein you will learn different operating modules which are functional in hydrocarbon offshore sector and how they integrate together to give you a bigger picture of working of the entire industry. So we insist you to subscribe to our channel and please don't forget to press the bell icon at the bottom of this video. Thank you. Welcome for today's episode. From today we are going to start an information about offshore hydrocarbon sector. As you all know that the conventional sources of energy are depleting day by day. So humankind is searching for new sources of energy. Of course, our offshore hydrocarbon sector is extraction of crude and gas, which is a non-conventional source, which is a conventional source, but this is a newer field because it started around from 1970s onwards and now it is in peak boom. Okay, so today's episode we will see that how this entire industry segments are organized, and in the coming episodes we will see how each of these segment works and what are the different opportunities for engineers and workmen that we are going to see in the coming episodes. Okay, so first we will see what is this offshore hydrocarbon industry. In earlier times, when the petroleum was discovered, the crude oil was discovered, the entire exploration was made on land, as we all know. But as the years after years passed, the land reserves, the petroleum reserves, started depleting because they were consumed, they started getting exhausted. So, to fulfill this requirement, there was a need of some reserves which are in waters. So, through some exploration techniques it was discovered that large amount of petroleum or hydrocarbon is stored beneath the ocean, but there was no technology till 1960s or maybe 70s wherein we could harness this untapped petroleum reservoir which is beneath the water. So after that, as the technology went on evolving, so this offshore field also evolved, and now we are at today's date when we this offshore sector is a very big market for the petroleum. Majority of the petroleum which we get now is from the offshore as compared to onshore, because onshore rigs are also there. But however, offshore is a very promising market. So let us see from the perspective of job and from the perspective of the entrepreneurs also, what are the opportunities that are available currently and in future in the offshore sector. So let us see this diagram. Whenever an offshore petroleum reserve has to be discovered, there are certain steps, and those steps I have written down here. First step is the discovery of the region in a broad sense where this hydrocarbon is based or located. So basically, hydrocarbon is nothing but crude oil which is stored in form of cells, like a sponge which soaks water. So it is similar. The paralogue is similar, and these rocks are called petroleum rocks. And when we drill through these rocks, this petroleum or crude oil is extracted. And we also have something called as gas, natural gas, which is basically methane and mixture of other gases also. Okay. So to identify these resources where the petroleum is tapped, that is the first step. Second step is to harness this untapped petroleum from that reservoir. That requires a technology, that is the second step. First step is exploration, which involves identifying and identifying of those reservoirs where this petroleum has been located. And the second step is to provide an arrangement or apparatus by means of which we can extract the hydrocarbons. So the second step involves drilling and completion. Okay. So once the drilling, completion and installation of a rig inside the water is done, then the third stage, that is the operation. Operation involves actual production of hydrocarbon from that particular well or a group of wells, which are also called as cluster of wells. Okay. So that is the third, which is called as the operation module, or we can say that this is a complete different industry, operation industry, different companies are there. Okay. And the third one is the maintenance and modification. So once these platforms or oil rigs, because of continuous operation, becomes old or needs some maintenance to upkeep the production level, that time we have to invest something in maintenance and modification projects. So these are the four broad modules which constitutes the entire offshore hydrocarbon sector. So this is today's session was to introduce you with these four modules. So in upcoming lectures, we will see how each of these modules works, what are the different types of challenges in these modules, each of the module, and what are the opportunities are available at this day and in coming future. So I request all the viewers to keep watching this series, interesting series, and don't forget to click the thumbs up. Thank you.